Hey guys, it's Mike Chen. For the past several years, the existence of a giant planet hidden in the outer stretches of our solar system has been a really hot topic among astronomers. Scientists propose that an undiscovered world, potentially 10 times the mass of Earth, is orbiting our sun beyond Pluto. Even NASA stated in 2017 that the existence of this ninth planet was likely, despite the fact that it's been difficult to prove. Now, the idea of a planet lurking in our solar system was first proposed when researchers noticed that distant icy dwarf planets had a very strange cluster in their orbits. These planets, called TNOs, or trans-Neptunian objects, are defined as any minor planet in our solar system that orbits the sun at a distance further than Neptune. In fact, it was the discovery of the planet Eris, a TNO larger than Pluto, is what led to Pluto's reclassification as a dwarf planet in 2006. So these two aren't really on good terms. Anyway, TNOs are divided into two large groups. They are either Kuiper belt objects, KB, TNOs, were scattered disk objects, SDOs. And in 2016, Caltech researchers Battigen and Brown published a report that proposed that a super Earth was affecting the orbits of several Kuiper belt objects. The KBOs all seem to have elliptical orbits pointing in the same direction, almost as if something was anchoring them in. So researchers hypothesized that this may be caused by the gravitational pull of a much larger planet. And by using computer simulations, the researchers saw that the strange behavior in these orbits could be accurately predicted if the hypothetical planet really does exist. And to have the same gravitational effect as that in the simulation, this gigantic planet would need to be 10 times the mass of Earth and orbit the sun at a distance 500 times more than the distance between the Earth and the sun. And if planet number 9 really does exist, it would offer an explanation as to why the 8 major planets in our solar system orbit on a 6-degree tilt relative to the sun, which has long been a mystery in the astronomical community. Researchers suggest that this planet may have tilted the planets in our entire solar system over about 4.5 billion years. Although there may be other potential explanations for this tilt, the existence of Planet 9 is the only one that doesn't involve us predicting events that occurred early in the life of the solar system. Experts also detected an unknown, never-before-seen object using data from the Dark Energy Survey, which is a visible and near-infrared survey that aims to probe the dynamics of the expansion of the universe and the growth of large-scale structures. Now, you might ask, if something this massive, does it really exist? How come we've never been able to see it before? Well, this is because things become exponentially more difficult to see as they get further away from the sun. And Planet 9 is so far away, it makes it difficult for sunlight to travel there and thus becoming too faint for us to see. Of course, the idea of a massive planet that no one has ever seen will have its share of skeptics. Recent studies at the University of Colorado Boulder have suggested that there could be another explanation for the odd orbits, which doesn't involve the presence of a brand new planet. According to their simulations, there are over 2,300 bodies beyond Neptune's orbit. These smaller bodies orbiting the sun can pile up, and when a larger planet travels close enough, their accumulated gravity would be enough to push larger TNOs out into a strange orbit. However, due to the sheer scale of the simulations, it would be way too expensive to take into account all the masses of the TNOs, which in turn throws a wrench into the accuracy of the whole experiment. And without mass, researchers can't accurately predict the gravitational interactions between the thousands of planets. And even if this hypothesis were indeed true, it only solves one problem out of many. According to Dr. Battigen, there are now 5 different lines of observational evidence pointing to the existence of Planet 9. If you were to remove this explanation and imagine Planet 9 does not exist, then you generate more problems than you solve. All of a sudden, you have 5 different puzzles and you must come up with 5 different theories to explain them. More recently, Battigen and Brown have been using the Subaru telescope located at the summit of Mauna Kea, Hawaii to research the presence of Planet 9. Although not made for this purpose, it seems to be the best tool we have for viewing something so extremely dim and so extremely far away. While current simulations cannot offer definitive proof due to their massive scale and cost, the findings we do have offer a glimmer of hope for astronomers. At least it proves enough evidence for us to continue the search for the mysterious Planet 9. And if this mysterious planet does exist, it really goes to show how little we do know about our own solar system. And from all the research provided, I do believe that a Planet 9 does in fact exist. Now, is that the same as Planet X that many say are crashing towards Earth? I don't think so. But let me know what you guys think. Do you believe this mysterious planet does indeed exist? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Thank you all so much for watching. See you later.